This is David Kwan here, playing Murdered Soul Suspect on my PlayStation 3. And I'm at the cemetery, and I've just been kind of been following this ghost girl around. I now have a teleport ability, so I hold L1, I can teleport. But this is really interesting. So, there's a film crew right here that's filming about ghost shows, and right in between them is a ghost. They like freaked out. They're like, Salem is a ghost town. Are there ghosts among us? And yes, there's two ghosts among you guys. Anyway, I thought that was really interesting. Just kind of, the game has a lot of, you know, fun moments like that. I think some of the dead people I talk to, the ghosts that I talk to, are quite insane. They're not. There was one who like. A doctor who. Whoa.
We're near over. So many deaths, but likely many more yet to come.
So that's probably Joyce's mom kind of narrating.
This graveyard will only get more.
A lot of ghosts in this graveyard right here. So it's interesting, but I finally have the teleport ability. The game gets pretty interesting here. Just a lot of stuff to collect. I'm missing out on a lot of collectibles, actually, just because I don't know. Or to find a question. This is just wrong. You deserve this. I'm gonna say this is just wrong.
No one should end up like this.
Yeah.
I wish I could agree.
Whoa!
But it's all my fault. I let people believe that I was something I'm not.
I didn't realize that he was actually a ghost. I thought it was just like a statue.
A coward. For years I'd be telling you some war stories of how I crushed the enemy. They were just lies I told in exchange for free drinks at the bar. I never saw any combat.
Hmm.
Oh. Just somebody else from here.
All he was just telling was the stories then.
I tried to kill him.
Never mind.
I found out before he could do it. He had some buddies dragged me out here and left me to die. No one ever came looking for me. Too ashamed, I suppose. I don't be so hard on yourself. Put away men a lot worse than you.
Yeah, and I've encountered a lot ghosts that are like quite despicable. Yeah, there was like a ghost who committed suicide because she wasn't feeling the love from her boyfriend, and then like I had to help her be like, oh, so what is the problem? And he's like, oh, I don't know if he was cheating on me when I was dating him, but now I'm dead. And so that was one of the clues. Turned out, you know, he never did cheat on her, but after she committed suicide, you know, he was, like, heartbroken, and that's when a stranger, a girl, kind of approached him, and she was just trying to be friends, and they fell in love. And so it was her suicide that led to, you know, that them being, like, engaged and getting married. So she was like, oh, I regret it. But now I can move on, whatever. That was really bizarre. So a lot of bizarre stories in this game. I think I went the wrong way. I want to teleport through this little hole. Yes. Oh god. There's little demons right there. These are actually not that hard to manage. I think if I hide right here, I can just kind of... Oh shit. Hold and execute. Good. Took him down. Okay. I'm getting the hang of taking them down. They're not that hard, honestly. They're just like kind of roaming around. And there we go. Boom. Oh crap, he saw me. I'm gonna run. 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 Run, little guy. Oh shit. So, I died. Or my future has been sucked out of me. I don't know what happened. That a ghost can die. Either way, I don't understand what that means. When a ghost is died. I have no idea what that means. Maybe I go to ghost hell now instead of ghost heaven. I'm no longer a ghost though. So either way, I mean, this is like, I'm already dead anyway. Does any of this really matter when I'm a ghost? These are the kind of philosophical questions I ask myself when I play this game. It's a very long loading time. Ridiculously long loading time. Wow. Don't know what's going on over here. Whenever I die, the loading time is insane. Such a long loading time. Anyway, I'm gonna hide over here. I'm gonna use this raven to distract, which would get one of the demons to come over here. There we go. Okay. I know. And I'm going to execute you. You are a demon no longer. So, okay, let's see how to do this. I could go inside here. Okay. Demons are looking that way. Okay, good. Oh, crap. Okay, that's good. Demons over here. I love this, like, x-ray vision over here. Execute. Finish. Good. Alright, so that's good. I finished one of them. So there's that guy over there. I just have to finish him off, and it'd be good. And then there's no more demons. No more demons! No more! Be gone! That's ghost exorcism right there. I wonder how to get the yellow thing. Oh, I gotta teleport. That's right. No!
Should have brought our
in some ways, this game is like a movie. A lot of eavesdropping on conversations, a lot of talking to people.
Fucking witches. Oh, you mean our football team. Yeah, I think we stand a pretty good chance.
You spend a lot of nights at practice. Must be nice to just have some nights to hang out.
Yeah.
At a cemetery.
Sure is
right.
Cold out here. The jacket looks really warm.
Yeah.
What? He didn't get the hint. See, saying your jacket looks really warm. I mean, aw, come on, man. Are you that clueless? Man, he's not gonna keep Erg for long. So what is in here? Nothing's in here. Nothing to collect. Not that, you know, I'm not that into collectibles, but whatever. Yellow light means stuff I can collect, as usual. Or stuff to reveal. I have to collect, like, 10 of these, I think, so far. Yeah, 10 more left. Lame. One was right next to each other. Okay, so that's... Boom! Teleport! Boom! Teleport! I love teleporting. That's so much fun. I might just be missing out a whole bunch of clues just by, like, moving so fast like that. Let's see, what is this? Julie's thoughts. I told Rex about what Ronan told me about the criminal past. He looked concerned, but not for my safety. He just knows how tough it is to put a life together after building a rap sheet. Even if you're completely reformed, people don't give you a chance. Hearing this gives me a new sympathy for Ronan. He's working so hard to make a life for himself. I have to think about this carefully. So Julia's notes are scattered throughout, and they're actually fairly interesting. The more it got down to it, because Ronan is like, has an extremely criminal past. He was really kind of reckless, has tattoos all over his body. It's a really interesting fellow. I mean, look at his getup. This is how he dresses, a little hat like that. I mean, he you know, doesn't really look like a detective. He looks more like a gangster detective. Gangsta. Graveyard history plaque. A lot of history stuff to collect. I suppose throughout the entire game. Alright, let's continue moving through the cemetery. How do I get to there? Do I just push through? Nope, I can't push through that. I don't know how to enter that. Maybe I go through... Oh, this... I go through here? Nope. I can kind of maybe teleport? No? Gotta go somewhere. Maybe I... Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, girl. You were here the whole time.
I'm on your side. I'm trying to figure out who killed you.
Creepy, girl. Creepy.
Yeah, I'm a cop.
Hmm?
My God, you're not trying to escape me. You want me to see something.
Figure out what Sophia is trying to tell me. Focus. Okay. This is a branch, and it's rope. I see the rope. Yes. No. No? Okay. So I was wrong. I get more chances. I'm gonna say crack. Yeah, apparently that's correct. So I can get a question wrong. It's still, oh, crap. Oh, that's how the bell killer killed her. Wow.
I knew it. The bell killer. Why would he go to all this trouble to kill you this way? Hey, it's okay. You can come out of the water now. It's okay, come on. I'm on your side.
What? What's going on? Okay, grab Sophia's arm. Whoa.
Please.
Stop.
The hell is this?
Oh.
Contract? What did he mean by contract?
Continue holding on to her, damn it. You're so stupid.
No. This is a memory of your murder. You're too young. You shouldn't see this.
I don't think you get to make that decision, dude. So I get to make a choice of, like, I'm not gonna do that. Apparently not. So this, I have to do this because the game is telling me I have to do this.
I swear I don't know about any contract. Please, stop. Why are you doing this to me? Who are you? What are you doing?
That sick bastard, dude.
He drew on you. His symbol. It must have meant something.
Okay. She also has a very powerful scream. What is up with people in this game and having powerful scream? But yeah, that was powerful. Like, what?
I should get back to Joy.
Gave me the chills over there.